Hey guys, it's your boy Kurtra Plays here. Welcome back to Soma. And there really ain't much to say. I think this is gameplay part 3 now. Yeah, I do believe so. And with that being said, let's just continue. Simon is trying to start a shuttle that he can ride to Lambda, where he is supposed to meet Catherine, the woman on the radio. Nom nom nom. Let me tell you guys, thus far I have been enjoying this series very much. Well, this game very much. I like the horror. I like the aspect that it's suspenseful. Like, it builds up. Much like Amnesia Dark Descent. Oh, man. That game still... Just thinking of Amnesia terrifies me. That game was so suspenseful. But... I like this game. It's interesting. The story's interesting so far. So I think I'm gonna keep doing this game as a series.
Wait a minute.
Oh, here we go. Like on a Wednesday, maybe, or a Thursday. Where did I get a flashlight? I'll probably... Okay, looks like I gotta go through here. Doobie 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 doob. Going through the tunnel. Whoop dee doo. Ugh, this thing looks disastrous. Oh, dang, what happened to you?
Masters of Holland. Tell them I need help. Okay? Amy needs help.
I'm sorry, girl, but I gotta unplug ya. I feel so bad for her, but a life like that, man. I wouldn't wish that a life like that on my worst enemy. Nothing's allowed to die. Confirm destination. Whee! Oh, don't mind the food, guys. I'm just eating a little bit of trail mix. Wow. That was something. All right, we proceed. Ring ding a ding ding a ding a ding ding.
Simon, are you there?
Catherine, is that you? I was on my way, but then the shuttle train, it fucking crashed.
Are you alright? The system says the section is sealed for a suspected hull breach.
No, I'm not alright. What the hell happened to the world? Why are we underwater?
Well, you're really out of place, aren't you? Look, don't worry about that right now. I realize you're confused, but you're so close to Lambda. If you just keep going.
How close? Can I walk there?
Yeah, but the tunnel is locked off to protect the overall structure from collapsing. What you need to find is your section's maintenance hatch. It'll lead outside.
Maintenance hatch. No problem.
Yeah, what's going on out there? I gotta go. See you soon, Simon.
Catherine? You okay?
Maintenance hatch is definitely not back there. This. Oh, what's up here? Wait a minute. Oh, a little pokey.
Jesus Christ. What the hell?
Uh-oh. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go! Whoa! That's funky looking.
Again. should be.
Oh, Simon, 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 if only you knew. This ocean is pretty darn big. Bum 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 bum. You know, I can never get over on how like how long, if this was a thing, how long do you get, how long would it have taken to build it at such pressures, deep pressures? You know? Ah, here we are. Lambda. Man, this would have been... Not today, Buster. Not today. Okay, here we are at Lambda.
This must be Lambda, where Catherine is. Catherine? Too. I was really hoping you were human.
Don't let the circuitry fool you. I was human once.
Can't take any more. This is... everything's fucked. I give up. There's nothing left.
Calm down. It's not the end of the world.
You sure? It sure as hell looks like it. For all I know, there's no one left except for me.
What do you mean? I'm right here.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I meant any humans left except for me.
Have you looked at yourself lately? You're a walking, talking diving suit with some electronics left on for good measure.
I don't.
You don't want to think about it? We'll start thinking about it.
I don't want to do this anymore. I don't want to be this. I want out.
Before you do anything hasty, could you help me with something?
What?
I was trying to find out what happened with my project when that brute knocked me to the ground.
Your project? How could anything possibly matter when you know you're a stupid robot in a stupid dead world?
Okay, focus.
I need you to fix me so I can get back to work. Then you can sulk as much as you want.
You gotta be kidding, right? I think I have a better chance of building myself a time machine than of putting you back together.
I just need to access the computer. Oh, is that an Omnitool you're carrying?
Oh, the door opener? I picked it up at Upsilon where I woke up.
That'll have to do. Plug it into the terminal.
Sure, whatever.
When the Omnitool is loaded, just plug my Cortex chip into the tool.
What's a Cortex chip?
It will be obvious. I'll eject it for you. Just grab your chip and slide it into the Omnitool. Come on, I just need you to do this one thing for me.
Sure, whatever.
The Omnitool is ready now. Should be easy enough. Just pick up the chip and slide it into the Omnitool.
Why does a robot chip for the door opener?
It's standardized connection.
Catherine? Alright, let's give this a try.
In the Omnitool? Thanks.
So, what's the project about?
My project? Oh, well, I saved all the people on the station as brain scans and put them into an artificial world. We were going to launch it into space to save it from, all of this.
Are you telling me that you were going to launch a computer world filled with people into space?
Yes. It was just a pet project at first, but it got really serious after the comet took out the surface. Then, suddenly, it became very important, and it was officially named the Ark.
That's appropriate. How far did you get?
I don't know. That version of me that I am. It came from a scan I did pretty early on. The living Catherine could very well have finished the project and launched it. I guess she could even still be alive. Weird thought.
So the talking robots, are they also scans you did?
They could be, but I doubt it. I'd expect much more sense if that was the case. All right, filing.
What's happening?
I managed to restore some data from the backup server. This should tell us everything we need. Oh. Could you do me a favor and run into the other room and have a look? I don't seem to be able to view the files in this condition. I need to know that the Ark is safe.
Sure, Kath.
Thanks. I'll unlock the door for you. What was it you said before? You're from Toronto?
Yeah, I just went in for a brain scan, and suddenly, here I am.
That doesn't make any sense. How? Why would anyone bring a scan from Toronto?
You think that's strange? What if I tell you it was back in 2015?
Sense of it.
You say something?
Sorry, still trying to figure out how you got here.
Keep at it. I'd really like to know who thought sending a Canadian to the bottom of the sea was a good idea.
Okie dokie. Oh, ooh.
Before. That creature was strangely overbearing.
Yeah, it basically exploded with electromagnetism.
That's bad for us, right?
Confusing, at least. Gives the senses a good punch.
Wait, could it be the room back here?
Thank you.
arc.
Is this from inside the arc?
Yes. That's some early renders of the world inside.
Looks a whole lot comfier than this place. Found a tracker homed in on the arc.
Oh, that's clever. I wonder if I thought of that. Does it still work? I really need to know what happened to it.
I think so. It's doing something at least.
Where is it?
Hold on. I'm trying to find it.
Please let it be safe.
Hmm. How about over here? What about here? Oh, lucky. What about here? No? Okay, what about here? What's this? Tau. Oh. Okay. Whoa.
I found it. It's at a site named Tau.
Oh, no. It's on Earth. It's so close to fire, they almost made it. Damn it, it won't make it for long in that state. A couple of decades at most. That's not much to build a future.
If we got to it, could we get on the Ark?
I suppose, but I'm not exactly flexible at the moment.
I'll take us there. I can move, jump, swim, sort of. You're stuck in the door opener, the Omni tool. I'll just carry you there and you'll show me what to do.
That sounds really risky. Besides, I don't like the idea of you carrying me around.
Come on, Catherine. This is what you wanted to do. Your final mission. Let's launch the Ark.
We would need to find a way to get into the Abyss. Can't take the climber without a power suit. We probably have to go to Theta and pray the Dunbat's still working.
Okay, so we go to Theta.
I don't know, it's pretty far.
Catherine, look around. What else is there to do? Maybe there's still a working shuttle train that can take us to Theta.
I doubt it.
Let's have a look around. Push comes to shove, I'll walk there.
Okay then, I'll just eject from this thing. Don't forget to take me with you.
I won't forget.
Kind of hard not to take you with me. Yeah, I'm gonna need it, especially with walking ugly going around, ugly, bulb head going around. At least that's what it looked like. But with that being said, I'm gonna end it here, guys. Thank y'all so much for watching. You have been wonderful. If you're enjoying this game and playthrough so far, please be sure to leave a like and comment down below. And, oh, if you guys have any game suggestions that I could do in the future, please also voice them in the description below as well. And no, not in the description. In the comment section below, I will go over them and you might just see a game in the that you suggest in the future. And as always, my name is ChrisPlays94 and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace!